values day by day. There's friends and neighbors turn away, and there's a change that even with regret cannot be undone. Now frontiers shift like desert sands, while nations wash their bloodied hands of loyalty of history in shame.
Human touch. This Just give it time, then speak my name. Now we can hear ourselves again. We'll be right back.
While the seams of love and the appears. Mankind lived not like the animals. And something happened which unleashed the power of our imagination. We weren't to talk.
The silence surrounding me, I can't seem to think straight. I sit in the corner and no one can bother me. I think I should speak now.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't seem to speak now. Come out right.
What are you thinking?
I feel like I'm drowning.
What are you feeling?
I'm feeling weak now.
Why won't you talk to me?
I can't show my weakness.
You'll never talk to me.
I sometimes wonder,
what are you thinking?
Where do we go from here?
What are you thinking?
It doesn't have to be like this. All we need to do is make sure we keep talking.
old rooms. I was caught in a cauldron of hate. I felt persecuted and paralyzed. I thought that everything else would just wait. While you are wasting your time on your enemies, engulfed in a fever of spite, beyond your tunnel vision, reality fades like shadows into the night. To martyr yourself to caution is not gonna help at all, because there'll be no safety in numbers when the right one walks out of the door.
Along the long road. ragged band followed in our footsteps. Running before time took our dreams away. Leaving the myriad small creatures trying to tie us to the ground. To a life consumed by slow decay. The grass was greener. The life was brighter. Glowing behind us, to a glimpse of how green it was on the other side. Steps taken forwards, but sleepwalking back again. Dragged by the force of some inner tide.
Surrounded. that Charlie?
Yeah.
Hello, Charlie.